Tara McCauley's parents noticed her talent at a very young age.
Next to the other 2 and 3 year olds, you could see a little bit of difference. There was a little bit more precision in the motor skills and so forth.
She's always loved the stage, dancing, and performing. So when Tara was in the 5th grade, she asked her parents if she could stop going to school.
It was just not for me. I didn't have fun. Like, I had friends, but not as close as, I wasn't as close with them as I was with my dance friends. And I just wanted to dance all day.
She wanted to take the more advanced pre-professional classes that happened during school hours.
From like 12:30 to 2, and then we rehearse from 2 to 4. And I have class from 4 to 5:30 usually, and then I either can go home or I have another class after.
Some days Tara danced until 8:30 at night, so to fit it all in, she goes to school virtually. Texas Virtual Academy is an accredited online public school where Tara can access live or recorded lectures and classwork 24 hours a day on her own schedule.
We have a lot of kids who dance, who swim, who do gymnastics, and for them to fit in their training schedule as well as going to public school is just too much for them. And then we also have kids that are just looking for something different.
Salisa Henderson, one of Tara's teachers, used to teach in KDISD. In her new role, people often ask, does online school really work?
The kids actually do get taught. You know, Texas has all these objectives that every subject has to teach, and we're responsible for teaching those as well. Our students still take the STAR test and all the standardized testing. The thing they have to be is motivated, because we can't be over their shoulder tapping them saying, you need to finish this, or you need to write more, you need to study harder.
Tara's dad says managing a flexible school schedule plus dance training is also teaching Tara how to be an adult.
Knowing that she has to keep her grades up to do this, and we want them up high enough that if she wants to go on and do something else, she'll have the grades to get into a college too.
For now, Tara's hard work is paying off. She's currently a principal dancer in the Bay Area Houston Ballet. And as for the future,
hopefully to get into a major company so I can just continue to do what I love every day for the rest of my life.